Again, this was the place where Buddha gave his first sermon for his four disciples, and it's one of the four holiest places for the followers of Buddhism. It's very peaceful. I'm just showing you the rest of the site. It is a complex of monasteries. A major portion of the place was actually destroyed by Muslim conquerors in the 11th century AD, and those are we're looking at the remains. Thanks for watching. This was GeoWithJupiterF.com. Bye bye.